I thought so. My name is Casey. What's yours? Shout it out! That was great! But I'm not sure I got everyone's name, so let's try it one more time on the count of three, even louder. Ready? One, two, three! Shout it out!
Mickey!
Whoa, did I hear someone say Mickey?
You sure did, Casey. Mickey Mouse, to be exact.
Hey, everyone. It's Mickey Mouse.
Gosh. Hi, everybody. Say, you want to come to my clubhouse?
Yeah.
You do? That's great. Come on. Let's go. Uh-oh. I almost forgot. To make the clubhouse appear, we need to say the magic words.
We sure do, Mickey.
The magic words are Miska, Muska, Mickey Mouse. Now let's say them all together. Ready? Miska, Muska, Mickey Mouse.
M-I-C-K-E-Y, M-O-U-S-E.
That's me.
M-I-C-K-E-Y, M-O-U-S-E.
It's the Mickey Mouse Clubhouse. Come inside, it's fun inside. It's the Mickey Mouse Clubhouse.
Roll call. Donald.
Awesome.
Daisy.
Here.
Goofy.
You're here.
Minnie.
Oh, I'm here.
Mickey.
Right here.
It's the Mickey Mouse Clubhouse. Come inside, it's fun inside.
Today's an extra special day at the clubhouse. It's Minnie's birthday. We're going to have a big surprise party for her.
And you're invited.
There's a lot to do, so everybody will have to chip in. Let's see now. First, we need to put up a happy birthday sign.
I'll do that, Mickey.
Okay, Daisy. And we'll need somebody to bake a birthday cake.
Gosh, that sounds like fun. I'll do it, Mickey.
You betcha, Goofy. And it sure would be swell to come up with a special song, you know, for a birthday present.
What?
Perfect. And that leaves me to get everyone to yell, "Surprise!" to Minnie. Now, does anybody have any questions before we all get ready? One at a time, everybody.
Gorge, I'm not sure I remember how to bake a cake.
And I'm not tall enough to hang a sign way up high. It looks like making sure Minnie has the best party ever isn't going to be easy. Oh, whenever I need some helpful ideas, I get them from stories.
Me too. And I know where to get some really good stories. To the Mouseketeer!
Hey, everyone, it's the Mouseketeer!
Mouseker hey, Mouseker high, Mouseker ho! Mouseker ready, Mouseker sit, here we go! You're a thinking and a solving, working through her. Mouseker me, Mouseker you, Mouseketeer! Mouseker me, Mouseker you, Mouseketeer! Oh, tools, it's time to get to it! Show us the Mouseketeer tools to help us do it! Miska, Muska, Muska door. Muska tools, Muska tools, Muska tools.
Here are your Muska tools.
Firmax.
From Handy Manny.
A rocket.
From Little Einstein.
A treasure chest.
From Jake and the Neverland Pirates.
Oh boy. We got our Mouska tools!
Each one will take us to a great story from our friends at Disney Junior.
Tell a story that ruins my song.
A story could help you with your song. Let's call for Toodles. Oh, Toodles! It's the toolbox from Handy Manny. Come on, everyone, clap with me.
Yeah.
Daddy?
It's a bubble machine, Felipe. Or rather, a broken bubble machine. Mayor Rosa needs us to fix it fast. Muy rápido.
So what's the rush?
She needs it for the big celebration today. The opening of the brand new park.
Can we help?
See, Pat? Of course you can. Come on, Tools. Hop in. But before we all get to work, let's see if we can find out what's wrong with the machine.
Manny, I think it's this nail that's sticking out.
I don't know, Pat. Machines can sometimes be a little tricky. We better...
Don't you worry about a thing, Manny. I can fix this machine all by myself.
Oh, no! You broke the wood base, Pat!
Gee, I sure made a mess of that.
Yeah, now it's even worse than before.
Mayor Rosa's not gonna be very happy.
Everyone makes mistakes sometimes.
I'll just get out of everyone's way.
I think I found the problem. The hose has a hole in it. Stretch, I'll need you to measure the new hose so Dustin can cut it down to the right size.
Okie dokie.
Sure thing, Manny.
Turner, pry open the cover so we can take the old hose out.
I'm on it, Manny.
Felipe, refasten the cover and tighten it up to make sure it's nice and secure.
Got it. Claro que si.
Okay, Tools, let's fix this thing.
Come on, everyone. Stand up and twist with us.
Let's get going and fix it right.
Twist and turn.
Make it tight.
Trabajamos juntos.
We work together now.
Cut it, measure, and cut it flat.
Bend and twist.
Just like that.
Each of us has a special job. We work together.
Todos juntos.
We can fix it right.
Muchas gracias, Tools. Thanks a lot for all your hard work.
We're going to see the day for Mayor Rosa after all.
Now, let's test it out. Oh no, looks like the motor's coming loose. Pat, I need you to nail it in place. Hurry, rápido. Pat? Pat? ¿Dónde está Pat? Where is he?
Do you guys know where Pat is? Point him out. Where is he?
Really? Me? He needs me?
See, yep, you, Pat. Hurry. You're the only one that can hammer the nail and protect the motor. Come on. That's right, Pat. Get in there and hammer that nail.
Consider it hammered.
Go, Pat, go.
Go, Pat, go.
Come on, everyone.
Go, Pat, go.
Go, Pat, go.
Go, Pat, go.
Go, Pat, go.
We all did it.
Way to go, Tools!
When everyone gets to play a part, things always turn out great.
Yeah, they do, don't they? Oh!
An apartment for everyone, even me?
Even you!
This cake-making thing sure has got me feeling young.
Don't worry, Goofy. Another story could give you some ideas. Let's call for Toodles. Ready? Oh, Toodles! Oh, where is Toodles? Let's go!
Little Einsteins, climb aboard, get ready to explore. There's so much to find. Little Einsteins.
Today's story, The Great Sky Race.
With music by...
Nikolai Rimsky-Korsakov. We're the Little Einsteins, and we are going on a mission. Right now, Rocket needs your help to zoom across the sky super fast.
That's because Rocket is flying in the Great Sky Race.
Do you want to help Rocket?
Yeah! If Rocket wins the race, he'll feel really good and get a great big trophy with wings.
But guess who else wants to win the race? Big Jet! We need a plan so Rocket can do his best and win the Great Sky Race.
I know! I always do my best when my friends are there to cheer me on.
That's what friends are for.
We'll have you going super fast in no time.
But we're going to need all the help we can get. Will you help us?
Yeah!
We'll use the beat of the special music to help Rocket go super fast!
Super fast!
To get to super fast, we have to start at adagio. Slowly. Have the beat slowly like this. Pat, pat, pat.
Keep patting.
Pat.
Come on, everyone.
Great! Rocket feels the beat. Now, allegro. Let's clap. Even faster.
Faster, everyone.
Faster. Whimsical is super fast. Reach out your arms to the sky and shake your whole body.
Catching up.
He's passing Big Jet. He's crossing the finish line.
Hooray! Wow! Rocket won the race.
Yay, Rocket!
He's the first, Rocket.
Look, everybody, look! It's the great big trophy with wings.
Way to go, everyone. Way to go, Rocket. This trophy is for you.
Rocket saying thanks for helping him go super fast. He's super happy to have friends like you.
And we're all super happy to be on your team, Rocket.
Oh, I know. I'm going to find a friend to cheer me on while I try and bake a cake.
That's a great idea. Good luck.
Oh, no, Daisy. What's wrong?
Manny's party is going to start soon, and I still don't know how to hang up my sign.
Well, don't worry. Another story could help you out.
Really? Yeah. And it's also time to go over you know who again. Ready? Oh, two.
Let's go!
With Jake and the Neverland Pirates,
we'll set the course together. Come on and join the crew.
Jake!
Ahoy!
Izzy!
Ahoy!
Kelly!
Ahoy!
Scully!
Ahoy!
Oh, yo-ho! Let's go!
Crackers! All hands on deck!
What is it, Scully?
That sneaky stump Captain Hook took our team treasure chest!
Yay, hey, no way! Hook always takes the things we treasure the most.
I'll look for it with my spyglass!
help Jake. Curl up your hands like a spyglass, and if you spot the treasure chest, shout, ahoy! Is it over there?
That's not it. That's Skull Rock.
How about, over there?
No, that's Captain Hook's ship, the Jolly Roger.
Well, is the treasure chest up there?
Yeah!
Our team treasure chest is on Shipwreck Beach.
Yo-ho, way to go, crew.
Hook's going to open our chest and get our treasure. What are we going to do?
We gotta stop him.
Will you help us sneak up on Hook and get back our team treasure chest?
Yeah!
Great! Yo-ho, let's go!
Yo-ho, mateys away! There'll be treasure and adventure today!
Let's go!
Hee-ho, here we go together as a team! Jake and the Neverland Pirates and me!
Come on, let's go!
Yeah!
Captain Hook is a frightful crook, and on fish, Mickey's crook. Captain Hook is a frightful crook, and on fish, Mickey's crook. And on fish, Mickey's crook.
Hurry, Mr. Smee. Open the chest so I can take all the treasure.
Tis no use, Captain Hook, sir. The chest is locked.
Fear not, for locks can be picked. Stand back as I use me hook to open the lock. Oh, flask and barnacles.
You're stuck, aren't you, sir?
I am not. Yes. Now then, how to open this chest?
Crackers! This is gonna be good!
Oh my! Captain, there's something awful fishy about these bushes.
What? Oh, I'm not interested in bushes. I'm interested in treasure.
But Captain, the bushes, they're moving.
What? Oh, nonsense, Swee. You're imagining things. For the last time, there is nothing strange about those bushes!
Ahoy, Captain Hook!
Jake and the Neverland Pirates!
That's us!
Yeah!
And that's our team treasure chest. We'd like it back, please.
Never! No one gets this treasure chest but me!
We need to get Hook away from our treasure chest.
But he's so stubborn.
Only the TikTok croc could scare old Featherhead away from treasure.
Thanks, Scully. That gives me a pirate plan. Let's all make Hook think the TikTok croc is coming.
Everyone, put out your arms and pretend to be snapping crocodiles like this.
And let's all say TikTok.
TikTok, 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 TikTok.
Oh, no. That infernal crocodile again.
No.
Hundreds of infernal crocodiles. Run, Smee!
Run! Running, sir. Running.
Hooray!
We did it!
Thanks for your help up there, Scully.
My pleasure.
And thank you, mateys.
We sent Hook running.
Got back our team treasure chest.
And we all got golden boots!
Join the crew.
So, Daisy, what ideas did you get from Jake and the Neverland Pirates?
Well, just like Scully up in the crow's nest, I too have friends in high places.
You do? What do you mean?
The Handy Helpers!
Great job, Daisy! And just in time, too! Minnie will be here any minute! Say, where's Goofy?
Right here, Mickey! And look, I baked a cake! With a little cheerleading from one of my friends, of course.
Now it's time for me to do my part. When I count to three, we'll all jump up and yell, surprise!
Surprise!
Okay, everyone, get ready to yell surprise!
Hello? Hello, Mickey? Is anybody here?
Okay, get ready. One, two, three.
Surprise!
Why, we thought of everything. Good friends, a beautiful cake, swell decorations.
And we'll have a present for you.
Oh, really? A present for me?
As you can see, we hold no gift. There's no use to pretend.
Our special mouse present is something you can't see. Because the gift we give to you
is a mouse melody.
There we go.
We hope you'll both be safe. I treasure all my clubhouse friends who sang with me that day.
Okay, everyone, stand up and dance with us.
Okie doke.
Ready, Goofy?
Oh.
Here we go.
Even more special was having all of you here, our new pals.
Thanks so much for inviting us, Mickey. We all had a great time, didn't we? And don't forget, you can see your Disney friends every day on Disney Junior. Say goodbye.